What's going on, guys? So I just wanted to make a quick video. I just got back from my appointment with a cardiologist. If you watched my last video, you know that the surgery had gotten denied because they wanted a clearance from a cardiologist. So I just got back. I met with him. You know, he did another EKG. He looked over my history. He looked over everything, and he said everything looks good. You know, he said that EKG, just considering my weight and stuff like that, that's one of the reasons why it's coming back like that, because, you know, my heart has to work harder to pump blood throughout my whole body, which, I mean, it's kind of obvious, you know. But he says that, you know, as I continue to lose the weight, that should, you know, go back down to normal. So, you know, I got the clearance. I'm definitely more excited than I was on my last video. You know, I was a little bit discouraged last time, but I mean, it is a step that had to be taken, and I'm glad that, you know, that I got it checked out again, and, you know, everything's good to go. So he's gonna send out a letter to all the doctors, and I'm guessing they'll submit that to the insurance, and they should be contacting me with a new date. You know, once I have that date, I'll update everybody. But, you know, this was just a quick short video. You know, for those of you guys that, you know, that have been tracking my progress so far and my, you know, my little journey trying to get to surgery. I think this was the last hurdle that we had to, go through. You know, everything is clear. Sorry about the mess in the back. The kids slept over, so I still haven't fixed that up. But, yeah, so I'm pumped up. I can't wait to, you know, to see when, you know, when everything's going to take place. As soon as I find out, I'll let you guys know. And just, you know, keep up the good vibes. I really appreciate it. You know, after last week, seeing all the comments that you guys had and on the Instagram. Oh, yeah. New Instagram. I put the link in the bio. Feel free to follow me. I'll keep the Instagram updated more consistently, just because it's easier to post there instead of making a video every time. But feel free to follow me on Instagram. Again, I appreciate everybody that's been supporting me, and I can't wait. Let's get it. Thank you.